Next, we have the book, When You Suffer, Biblical Keys for Hope and Understanding by Jeff Cavins. To be human is to suffer physically, emotionally, and spiritually. In addition to our own suffering, we also encounter the suffering of those around us. While the world of medicine attempts to relieve suffering and the media tries to sell us on a life without pain, only the church offers the perspective that suffering has meaning. Pope St. John Paul II said that suffering without meaning can lead to despair. Jeff Cavins discusses why we suffer and how our suffering can draw us closer to God.
Well, the book really goes deep into the meaning of suffering, all the way from having a less than ideal day to really tremendous loss in your life. What do you do in the middle of it? How do you make this a redemptive event? And finding the meaning in your suffering really gets back to finding the meaning in Jesus' suffering. And if you're in Christ, all things are new. He has redeemed every bit of your life, including your suffering. So in your suffering, you have an opportunity to love and participate in the cross, just as Jesus did. And that's where you find the meaning or the answer to what we know as offer it up.